Yeah, Equinox Show is a women's show where I was invited by Paul Linhart at our city to put together. And it really took a few weeks to get it done. But it's a really exciting show that features women from Guatemala, especially, or Central America, and women from local Los Angeles and Ventura County. A showcase of how we can change, right, as a human beings, to have a themes like rebirth, renewal. How can we also think about climate change and what is right now at this point that we can bring to the world, right? And so by me being a Guatemalan artist, I thought, well, this is perfect, like a window of conversation between LA artists and Guatemalan artists, in conversation of see what the contemporary world looks like at the moment. So I went to Guatemala and had a studio visits. We're featuring about seven artists from there that I brought the work from, and the rest of we are 18. There are 18 artists in the show. So it's a really unique combination of artists, like photographers, performers, video artists, artists that also work with and weaving and textiles.
Pasado los meses, fumo más en la calle. Con dulce y salado, tu piel me
I think it's a
recoge.
connection
Me oye.
between the sublimity of being a woman and have that already embedded in our souls and our bodies to be spiritual, because at the end, you know, we are these entities of watching for others, watching for your kids, and building, right, this temple where everybody can be safe, and as well as, you know, not only that, maybe safe is not the word, but I would say that specifically, we can live in the same equity, you know, world, which is not yet there, right? We know that women, we make less money than men in this country and in too many different countries. Now, even talking about Guatemala, we're like trying, I mean, there's no education much for women over there, or they try to block that part, right? So it's in us as women to fight for that, I think. And especially artists that are talking about those subjects have the opportunity to extend that to their kids, to their daughters.
Thank you.
seen much of Central American work and especially art, women artists around the area. And I thought, well, this is the what I can bring to the table, right? And what I think is needed. Because I think as a curator, you kind of have to see the community and what the needs are for that community to understand, right, what type of show can work in this context.